This has been a good year for ex-Fresno State baseball players in the majors. At the start of the year, there were three on active rosters, Doug Fister, Justin Wilson, and Aaron Judge. Fast forward a few months, and we added the names Justin Miller, Justin Haley, Austin Wins, and Jordan Luplow. That's seven ex-Bulldogs to play in the bigs this year. There's about to be an eighth, Taylor Ward. He reportedly joined the Angels today, though the team has not yet announced the move. All that means is he's not active, but he's expected to be tomorrow. Ward is a former first-round pick. When he was drafted back in 2015, he was drafted as a catcher. This past offseason, he was moved to third base, and that's been great for his offensive production. Ward is hitting .349 this season, and that's combined over two levels, AA and AAA. He has 14 home runs and 60 RBI. He's listed as the Angels' eighth best prospect. And by the way, he's 24 years old. He won't turn 25 until December.